Hi guys, thank you for clicking. This is actually an unplanned journey. I just came from Samnak Cherry Blossom Tunnel, and on my way down, I saw this station, so I got in and I noticed that there is a route that goes to Yonje Park, so I decided to take it. I am not really familiar with accessing this station, but a local family were really eager and happy to help me. That is basically how Korean people are. They're very helpful when they see foreigners struggling or something. They even led me all the way to the door. And made sure that I was in the right spot, I guess, before they left me. This train station is kind of not train actually, it's an LRT. And I just happened to be in front, the very front of the train, so I decided to record my journey. It's kind of exciting. It's my first time to travel by myself using train. And buckle up, everyone. I hope you enjoy it with me. Have fun.
This is the city hall. Thank you.
That's it for our LRT adventure. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope to see you on my next video about Yeonji Park. Bye!